So I just... Excuse me. Hello? Yeah. Netflix's The Guilty. I was just about to talk about it. A troubled police detective demoted to 911 operator scrambles to save a distressed caller during a day of revelations and reckonings. So a crime mystery thriller plus Jake Gyllenhaal? Sign me up. Because he was the driving force in this film, steering the audience into stress, helplessness, anger, basically all of the emotions. And his emotions are what really reflects the mystery thriller aspects and stakes at hand. Also the way that they stick to a centralized location and just kind of sprinkle in the breadcrumbs of mystery allows you as the audience to feel like you're in the room with him. However, I do wish that things got a bit more in-depth with what our main character is actually dealing with, along with drawing out the mystery till the very end, because things are pretty much revealed at the height of the third act. The Guilty is a solid mystery thriller that packs in the race against the clock tension with a heroic Gyllenhaal performance. I'm going to give it 3.3 out of 5 urgent phone calls.